Did you know there's a new emergency hospital just for pets? Animal Emergency Care. Open when your regular veterinary is closed at 4176 Meridian and online at animalemergencycare.net.
They're back. I always kind of feel like we failed if you have to bring a cafe critter back again, but this is a particularly challenging case.
Sometimes things are better the second time around.
Yes. So, second time's a charm, right?
Right. I brought the Fab Four, actually, back. Yeah. I brought the whole team. I've brought Bob and Kenya, the wonderful dogs, and their two favorite volunteers, Lynn and Judy, who got up early and came down this morning, just once again proving that the best volunteers in the world are Whatcom Humane Society volunteers.
Thank you, Lynn and Judy.
And Bob and Kenya. So Bob is the shepherd, and Kenya is the little pitty, and they are the best dogs we have in the shelter. And I'm not making that up. They're just spectacular. They love everybody. Now, Bob's a little nervous about the camera here, but boy, has he warmed up from the last time he was here.
Yeah, I mean, you'll be able to watch from one video to the next. Last time he was scared of the men, and he was hiding behind people and cowering in the corner, and now he's out getting treats.
He is, and speaking of treats.
We're looking at the wall right
we're
now.
We're looking at the wall. But he says, I'm a little bit nervous of the camera.
Right.
But I will tell you, once you get these guys out and they warm up to you, they love everybody. And Bob is especially fond of Mandy.
Yeah, we're besties.
And Mandy, who normally kind of keeps a little bit of distance from the cafe critters.
Yeah, I'm not one to touch them, we'll say.
But with this cafe critter,
I fed my first cafe critter a treat.
It's a big moment.
Yeah, I'm growing up.
It's really monumental. So we're going to get some B-roll of that.
She's going to end up with these dogs at her house, isn't she? Bob and Kenya are going to go live with Mandy. Yay, look at that. Wow, you have come a long way.
I think this just goes to show that if ever there were two awesome cafe critters, it's Bob and Kenya. Yeah. I mean, to get Mandy to get slobbered on, it's huge.
You can go back and watch videos, and there's probably maybe a handful that I've actually even touched a critter, let alone fed them a treat.
So these are Mandy-approved cafe critters. And really, two dogs is easier than one. Dave, you and I both are multiple dog owners.
Yep.
They hang out with one another. They amuse one another. They play together. I think it's the way to go.
Yeah, my dogs are best buds. We go to the dog park. They play with each other instead of the other dogs.
Yeah.
And I think there really is some truth to it being easier to have two because they entertain each other.
They really do. And Bob really depends on Kenya. He's a little bit older and he's starting to get a little cataract on his eye. So that's something an owner's going to have to watch. Kenya protects him. He protects her. They walk together. They sleep together. They eat side by side. There's no sibling rivalry. They're just perfect. And I know there's a listener out there. Somebody just needs to take a chance on them. Come on down. Open your heart and your home to two dogs in need.
Okay. Hard to find a home that will take two dogs together, but these two are so bonded that they really have to stay together.
They do.
And that home is out there. We just need to find it. Mm-hmm. You brought up how hard it was to find the perfect home for Sawyer.
Yeah.
And Sawyer is now in the best home ever.
The best home ever. So I know there's somebody that's been listening out there and they've heard about Bob and Kenya and they've just been thinking, well, you know, a couple weeks ago wasn't the right time. Well, now's the right time. Come to the Whatcom Humane Society and meet them.
Let me just say again that Bob, it was a whole different dog.
Yep.
And I'm sorry that the camera's a little scary to him because he wasn't scared at all when he first came in.
No, he's been bouncing around. They've been wrestling and jumping on everybody. So really, come down and meet him. And if Lynn or Judy are in the building, they'll be happy to take him out and show him to you. And yeah, they're just great dogs.
Awesome. Bob and Kenya, available for adoption together at the Whatcom Humane Society. Laura Clark, thank you so much.
Have a great week.
Hi, guys.